As a pioneering cancer scientist and researcher, Ghanaian-born Francis Ali Osman has made seminal contributions that have advanced the knowledge and treatment of brain cancer.
The brain tumor problem attracted me because there was really no treatment for brain tumors. I was just intrigued by the problems, just the boundary of what was known and what was not known.
During graduate school in Germany in the late 70s and early 80s, Ali Osman distinguished himself in the little-known area of tumor stem cells. Recruited to the University of California, San Francisco in 1982, he continued this work and was the first to clone brain tumor stem cells in glass capillaries, which opened new avenues of study for himself and other scientists.
But most importantly, there was a lot of effort to take tumors from patients, bring them to the lab, grow them in such a way that they emulated the tumor in the patient and be able to test drugs on them, and also to use this technology to discover new drugs.
During 13 years at MD Anderson Cancer Center in Houston, Ali Osman discovered two gene variants that enable brain tumors to develop drug resistance. Arriving at Duke in 2003, he began work to develop drugs to inhibit these particular proteins.
There are some companies that are developing drugs to it, and I've developed a number of them. They're still in the late preclinical stage, but that's been an exciting aspect of what I consider my contribution to the field.
Ali Osman says the decision to leave MD Anderson for Duke was easy.
The brain tumor program here at Duke is arguably the leading brain tumor research and treatment center in the world. It was actually a no-brainer. I was so excited about working with people I've known and respected a lot over the years.
In addition to working with Duke's internationally respected brain tumor team, Ali Osman also has worked with Duke's Nobel laureate Paul Modrick on DNA damage and repair. For 10 years, Ali Osman was associate director for translational research at the Duke Comprehensive Cancer Center, now the Duke Cancer Institute. Also for 10 years, he was co-director with John Sampson of the Duke Brain SPORE program. SPORE is one of the most prestigious team science awards from the National Cancer Institute. In 2016, he was appointed by President Barack Obama to the National Cancer Advisory Board of the United States.
I consider as truly one of the great honors of my life.
Ali Osman's wife, Agnes, is a registered nurse at the Duke Birthing Center. They have four adult sons and four grandchildren. His outside passion is tennis, which he plans to play more of, though his passion for tennis, he says, pales in comparison to his love for Duke.
And I've been in different places, as you can see, but Duke is unique, and that's something I will cherish forever.